The components of a dust sweeper include the dust sweeper itself, the dust sweeper holder, which can be conveniently folded like this, and the dust sweeper handle. Now, to fix the dust sweeper, you turn it upside down like this. You take your holder, press this side to fold it, and push each side into the pocket. So you have your first side and your second side like this. Then you lock it. Then to fix your dust sweeper handle, you first need to push out the clip from the hole here. Now that the clip is out, you push in your dust sweeper handle and make sure the hole on the handle aligns with the hole on the holder. Once you have that done, you push your clip back into the hole. You can screw this part to either loosen or tighten the grip. Then your dust sweeper is ready to go.